To overhaul the indicator valve, slacken the self-locking nut. Remove the washer and the hand wheel. Slacken and remove the spindle guide. Take out the valve spindle. Separate the valve housing from the flange. After dismantling, soak all the components in kerosene to remove carbon deposits. Lap the valve seat and valve spindle using a grinding paste. After cleaning, reassemble all the components in the reverse order.